So as third phase election, would you have a mukammal? Total polling was 13.61% Anantnag district. और पीसफुल इलेक्शन रहा, सारे स्टेकहोल्डर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स के हकदार, स्टार्टिंग विद मीडिया सिंस यू आर इन फ्रंट, पोलिंग स्टाफ, सिक्योरिटी स्टाफ, कैंडिडेट, पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज एंड ओवरऑल एंड एवरऑल वोटर्स. तो टोटल 6 असेंबली कंस्टिट्यूएंसी की वोटिंग हुई. टोटल वोटर्स थे 5.27 लाख, मेल इलेक्टर्स 2.69, फीमेल इलेक्टर्स 2.57. टोटल पोलिंग स्टेशंस थे 714, माइग्रेंट पोलिंग स्टेशंस 21, ऑल विमेन पोलिंग स्टेशन 12, मॉडल पोलिंग स्टेशन 71, न्यू वोटर्स 54,663, इन द एज ग्रुप ऑफ 18 टू 21, 24,536. टोटल वोट पोल्ड 71,777. But these are very close to approximate figures, actual figures. These are approximations. जब कल हम लोग form 17C का वायना कर लेंगे तब जाके exact figure आएगा. पहलगाम constituency में 20.37% voting हुई, that was maximum in a assembly constituency. बीजवेरा में 2.04, that was the lowest in a particular assembly constituency. 2014 Lok Sabha election, jo last parliament election the Anantnag, at that point of time it was 39.37. Aur abhi tak ke sare parliamentary constituency mein Anantnag district has been in a way the lowest. Srinagar was 14.1, Srinagar district. But overall, in all three phases, JNK has voted for 48.87%. So that is all from my
side. Sir, constituency wise, number of votes polled.
So near to actual figure, Anantnag 3004, that is 3.47%. Duru 13,598. That is 17.28%. Pokarnak 18,312, 19.5%. Shangas 13,354, 15.1%. Bijbehra 1,905, that is 2.04%. And Pahalgam 17,649, that is 20.37%.
Migrant votes?
Migrant votes 4,101. It comes out to 13.63%. Migrant votes we can't calculate through actual number. The reason is we issue M forms, and in M form, a migrant family is allowed to put as many family members there. So in that way, forms issued were 2,231. So in those M forms, how many members were mentioned, that we don't copy. That we keep secret.
Could you please repeat 39 or 29?
39.37.
Sir,
why did you miss the last press conference when you said that peaceful polling was and while government said that really, press release detailed how, why many violent incidents had
happened?
I can't comment on government statements. We keep ourselves away from government statements.
Sir, is
one. Two. since we are not here to play with words. When we talk about peaceful elections, we talk about end of poll. So during poll, during polling time, no incident took place. During de-induction, at certain places, as was told by police, we should take the statement.
Is lockdown of today a matter of concern for EPI?
We generally expect, and we try that, no voter is left behind in the electoral roll. And we expect that everyone who is in the electoral roll goes and vote. But we can't force.
So do you have any details of how many polling stations you recorded zero votes?
No. I don't collect the information polling station wise. That will be available to you maybe tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.